I feel quite lonely. And I burst into tears. I went to the car, I wanted to drive away, but I was sitting in the car and thinking about my kids, thinking about my family and everything.
That was very pronounced. Really hit me hard at that time.
We discussed about it and said, well, how do we solve this? Because every time it just keeps happening.
Family, discovering coupleness. This Sunday at 9:30 p.m. Only on your Shalom World.